Now we're trying to put the greenhouse together, and we're missing one connecting spot to hook the end roof piece on. So I gotta go try to find that or make one up. So I'm gonna go look for that right now. Okay, we're missing a part, so I gotta go and modify this one. And we're gonna fix it up. Gotta cut this one right about here. Cut it there. Cut it here. Okay. I'm gonna cut it right here. And I'm gonna cut it right here. Turn that up. And I gotta drill a hole here. Drill a hole here. And cut this piece off. And then we'll be all set to go. Alright, we gotta do this here right about here. Alright, hacksaw blade is too dull, so we're gonna try this Dremel and see what happens here. I got my own wrench here. I'm gonna tighten this sucker up. I better get a good one to tighten this thing. Now, I'm gonna cut it off right there. Thing a little bit. Okay. Now these two will work good for there. This is where the side posts come in like this here. So that'll work there. I'm going to have to clean this off a little bit. It's a little sharp. And now I'm going to have to drill a hole on this part so when the other rod comes in there like this here, then I'll have a hole. So I got to go measure that and then get my drill out. These will work. And then this will work. Alright, we're gonna spin this like that. Spin it like that. Okay. Now that'll work. Good.
you going to reach that one, or should I go?
Oh, we'll use that.
And then we need it to put the cover up.
There you go.
Okay. Next year you'll be a master at putting this thing out.
You think?
It just takes a lot of... They call it proto-basis.
Oh, is that what they call it?
Yeah. Frustration. Well, thanks for doing that, Dad.
Well, I wasn't going to let me defeat me.
I guess not. Excellent.
Too bad I can bend over.
It's quite a luxury, isn't it? Like, dang, I can bend over. That's amazing. Well, a lot of people can't.
And when they told me, I dropped them, picked it up, and you know what I mean? I remember I could do that or something like that.
Now you just say, well, you could again. You cut the phone. Not again. Oh, this is the one I forgot to mention. This one, the little pokey thing is out of the hole, so we need some way to get it to pop out.
Okay, this is a nice, bright sunny morning. Getting ready for the day's work. And here's what we're going to do today. We're going to finish up with the greenhouse. And that's what we got to do first. And then we got to go over here. And we've got to finish unloading the trailer. Thought it was going to rain last night, but so I threw the tarp on there. But it didn't rain, but kept the dew off anyhow. So anyhow, that's our challenge for today.
Otherwise, I could put a green.
Okay, there it is, all tied down. That ain't going nowhere. We get some pretty strong winds up here in the North Country, off Lake Superior. So, that'll hold that in place. This is what the inside looks like. Got the floor to keep the weeds out. Got a door in each end. So that's what it looks like. Ready to load up.